moon shone through her misty veil. The stars winked joyfully as Aurora left the tower and made her journey to the sea. If the highest of the high was in the sky, the lowest of the low had to be beneath the white-capped waves of the Lemurian Sea. The waters of the flood continued to rise. The Duke was at death's gate. Umbra and Nox waited in the dark. Little time left to alter the hands of fate.